This is one of my interns that I'm cheating or attempting to cheat with.
Who's the character in the film, though?
The name of the nurse?
Well, you said that this was one of the interns that you were cheating with, and then I said, yeah, but who's the character in the film?
Okay, very good.
I know that sometimes the sophisticated Aussie humour flies right over your British head, Cary.
Stroth, here we go.
Here we go. Bloody hell.
Bloody hell.
This is a very David Lynch moment.
I like this. This kind of reminded me of Hitchcock too, yeah. In Dial M for Murder, where you got an extreme close up of somebody in the foreground, mm-hmm. And then the phone is right there, and it's for you, and it's like, what? Me? What?
Me?
You know? And I walk right up into frame and take the call. I really like
it. It was
that
actually
shot.
Your agent, wasn't it, Cary? Going, when are you going to be finished with this thing?
What the hell are you doing on this movie?
Hence the look on your face as well. Did I get that part?
I know what you're doing.
Doctor, this reminded me, by the way, of a film I saw when I was a kid called, I think it was like on Twilight Zone or something like that, where the guy calls people and he just calls them up and goes, I know, I saw what you did and I know what you've done or something like that.
Right, yes.
And it really screwed me up as a kid, that movie, because he calls a bunch of teenagers. And it's teenagers calling people.
Yeah,
that's
I know the one you're talking about. Teenagers prank calling.
Prank calling, and they call a real killer.
Accidentally. And they say, we know who you are and we saw what you did.
Yeah. And he like makes a date with him because he wants to kill him now because he's convinced they saw what he... And I always thought of that when I saw that.
Apologies to all those IMDBers who know every movie verbatim and we just misquoted it. We're sorry. If it's, I saw what you did and we know what you've done, or...
Know what you've done.
I saw what you did and I know what you look like.
I would have asked for a hell of a lot more.
What does that mean? Does that mean you saw what happened to me?
What I saw was you getting to your car, that's it.